Hello, before we even start, in some parts of the video, the audio is muted or cropped out because of the copyright. Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to show you the experience you can get when you play Friday the 13th game on PC in 2024. Some part of audio will be cut out due to the copyright strikes, and also here is my little thought about this game before we even started. So, Friday the 13th for me was much better than TBD. Not only the graphics, but also environment, climatic gameplay. Yes, game was and still is bugged, but come on, like TBD isn't. So yeah, I'm sad that Friday the 13th game ended up like trash that nobody cares about, just only because two old dudes fight about some stupid license, and also the developers that didn't really care for the game or even try to fix it that much. So yeah, I'm sad, but Friday the 13th game is a topic that I would... Enjoy the video now.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. He screams, they'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
I can't believe he killed them. Ha 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 Wait.
I can't believe he killed them. I gotta get out of here. Now!
Thank you.
copy on neural therapy.
10-4-37.
Thank you.
up!
Ах ты шлюха, тебе пизда.
Jason belongs in hell, and I'm gonna see to it that he gets there.
thank God. Please, send help! Camp Crystal Lake! It's Jason! I need you to listen to me! Jason Voorhees has returned and he is killing my friends! We need you! We need you here right now!
Copy on the road, RP. 10-4 is 97.
Hey!